Tessa to random ship. Come in, random ship. Hi, welcome to the neighborhood. Second class junior cartographer Tessa Bannister reporting in. I'm the eyes behind all the ICC scan probes in the area. What these little guys see, I see. Which, yes, means I can totally see you. Right now. Anyway, there was actually a reason to why I commed. I'm sorta not allowed to leave my post. Important jump point scanning and all. So, I was hoping you might be able to help me with something. I just got a comm. Here.
Help! I need help, please! Anybody, hurry!
It does not sound good. Sending you the location of the signal. I think you should go try to help. I mean, you don't have to. You can do what you want, or whatever, but after hearing this, are you really not going to?
Mayday! Mayday! We are under attack! Please help!
Get out of here while you still can.
Shield charging.
Thank you for getting in touch with me. My husband recently died aboard the Gundo Kovalex station, but the company is refusing to pay out his insurance claim because they say he was at fault. It's ridiculous. There is no way that's true. I know my husband. Darnell had his problems, but that is all in the past. I want you to go to the Kovalex station and send me evidence that my husband is innocent. But even if you find out that he isn't, you'll still get paid. I know your time is valuable, and really, I just want to know the truth. I've attached the insurance claim to get you started. Good luck. And I hope to hear from you soon, one way or another.
Mayday! Mayday! We are under attack! Please help!
If you know what's good for you, you stay out of this.
Shipping hub is currently closed to the public. We apologize for the inconvenience. Warning.
You are trespassing on Kovalec's private property.
This station is currently off limits. Please vacate the area.
Hey, Darnell. It's Rathine over at Corporate Ops. Give me a shout back when you clock in. Just wanted to follow up a bit on the distro issue. Talk to you in a bit. Bye. Darnell, Rathine again. Still need to sync up about the power distribution problem. Where are you, man? Getting tired of waiting, Darnell. Call me.
I just got the package you sent. Thanks a million for the MobiMod. It is incredible. Sorry for the noise. The crew surprised me with a shindig.
Damn right we did. Hey, Anya!
Holy shit, is that a bottle of Esquire?
Damn right.
How did you afford this?
Let's talk.
Hey!
Don't know! Hey! Don't know! Get in on this!
No thanks.
Oh, come on!
Jeez, Darnell, look, just one. Sip. There we go.
Bye, Anya.
Let's go.
Don't have one more.
Hey, look, I'm gonna get back to it, but let me know how your dissertation's going. Anyway, I love you and I miss you. Thank you again for the prison. Bye, babe.
This station is currently off limits. Please vacate the area.
Hey, Race, it's Darnell.
Where the hell have you been? Your shift started 3 hours ago.
I know. Sorry. I did a breakdown of the current power flow for the station, and it's looking like I'll need to run a stress test on the whole system, see where the runoff is.
Okay. Hey, just be careful.
Will do. I'll keep a close eye on it.
Sounds good. You sure you're okay? You sound terrible.
Yeah. It was Scott's birthday last night. So we were all up a little later than we should have been.
All right. Let me know when you're finished running the test.
Will do.
I wanted to let you know that I have received the information you sent and will be uploading the payment to your account. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. I knew how hard that struggle was, but I guess I had hoped for better. After all that, it seems that Kovalex was right. I'm sorry he cost those people their lives. And at least I know the truth now.